of stuff in the beginning.
This one's not fresh anymore. At least 3 weeks out. Victim's a 46-year-old male. Died of massive blood loss, mostly through the femoral artery. He started at the back of the cage and tunneled his way through that razor wire so fast, it's amazing he got as far as he did. Cut himself so deep, he found traces of stomach acid on the floor. We also found this.
Hello, Paul. You are a perfectly healthy, sane, middle-class male. Yet last month, you ran a straight razor across your wrist. Did you cut yourself because you truly wanted to die, or did you just want some attention? Tonight, you'll show me. The irony is that if you want to die, you just have to stay where you are. But if you want to live, you'll have to cut yourself again. Find a path through the razor wire to the door. But hurry. At 3 o'clock, that door will lock. And then, this room becomes your tomb. How much blood will you shed to stay alive, Paul?
Door was on a timer. It was unlocked until 3 o'clock. Then it slammed shut. He was given 2 hours.
Jigsaw piece. I think we're gonna be here for a while, see?
The newspapers started calling him the Jigsaw Killer.
Actually, technically speaking, he's not really a murderer. He never killed anyone. He finds ways for his victims to kill themselves.